Ahoy there! Marky, or Kerfuffle Hustle, here from Rare Thief, and in this video, we'll be showing you the locations for each skeleton throne in the Sea of Thieves. These skeleton thrones first appeared in the first ever Bilge Rat Adventure in June of 2018. However, even if you didn't get a chance to participate in the original event, you can still unlock the Bilge Rat Skeleton Throne Commendations. Some thrones are larger than others. For the small thrones, you simply must make your way up to the throne, then use the sit emote. For the larger thrones, you'll only unlock the commendation if you sit on the throne with a member of another crew. We'll go region by region, showing you how we reached each throne, large and small, and for many of these thrones, you'll need to use your cannons. In fact, you might need several attempts using your cannons to line your shot up just right. So, while we rarely ever anchor our ship, this is one exception. Anchoring will help keep your previous angle in place, allowing you to make little adjustments between your attempts. Before you anchor, just scan the horizon to be sure there are no foes near. You also might want to raise your sails. That way, any potential foes that sail by can't readily see that you're anchored. All right, without further ado, let's go find those thrones.